scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
How's it going, Primes? Jackness Prime here, and I'm back with some more
we got contacts.
Halo 4. We're now on episode 5. In the last episode, we ran into friendlies. We're now on a part of the ship of the Pillar of... Not Pillar of Bottom. Forward onto Dawn. Half of it, I think. But yeah. We also ran across Palmer, where she was like, I thought you'd be taller! Oh. But yeah. Over here. Sorry for the lack of uploads. A lot of things are going on. Hopefully everyone's doing well today. It's almost 4th of July. I don't know what it's about. Just wanted to get on here. Hopefully beat Halo 4 soon. Let me take the game. It's starting to become a little. So where do we go now? I guess there is one thing to talk about. Me and my family went out to the beach side where I live, and there's a target out there. My dad, huge Star Wars fan, found a Emperor Palpatine figure. We pick up the figure because me and my mom were telling him, hey, go ahead and pick it up. Because every time you say no, you'll end up winning it. When you come back to pick it up, it's already been sold. Well, we found this one.
Chief, it's Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
I could try to assist.
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
But yeah, he picks up Palpatine and goes to self-checkout, and we're trying to check it out, and he says, sorry, it's having trouble scanning. So we get an employee, and we're like, hey, do you know how you can fix this? We don't know. And the lady says, okay, here, let me try something. Pops up, and she can't change the price. Like, there's no price on it. And she says, sorry, we can't sell this to you. My mom says, well, why not? I mean, it was on the shelf. There's like a couple of them on the shelf. I can't have it now. And then she said, oh, it's not released on this date. Now, I don't know about y'all, but I've always seen that as kind of BS, because a couple times that's happened to me on my own, where I shop at the Target on my side of the side I live on. And I collect Transformers and sometimes Alien vs. Predator figures, you know, AVP and all that. They had a Rhino, Alien Rhino, a red version, Target exclusively. They had the blue one at Walmart. I went to go buy it, and I was with my girlfriend. And they told me, sorry, we can't sell this to you because it's not in the system yet. And I asked them, well, why not? There's like four of them on the shelf and more, you know, below that shelf. I was just telling them what shelf I got it from. And they said, well, I mean, you just can't. And, you know, I asked them the question of why, because that's false. You know, false advertisement. You know, you see something that you want, you pick it up, and then they say you can't do it. It's a little annoying. But I didn't make a big fuss about it, and I asked them, well, is there anything you can do?
The Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface.
An interface? Okay. Here it is.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ.
All yours, Chief.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
But yeah, I asked the lady, is there anything you can do? And she says, oh, well, I can get a manager real quick. And I was like, okay, thank you. And they finally got a manager up there. And they asked, you know, what's the problem? And I asked them, well, I saw a bunch of these figures, and I'm a collector, and every time I, you know, say no, and I put it back, I always come back to pick it up later, and it's already gone. And they looked like they understood, but I doubt they did, because I worked at retail before, and they don't care. I mean, others might, but the ones that I've worked with, they didn't care. They really didn't. but...
No, that's alright. Leg was cramped.
Anyway. But, they asked me how much was it, and I... Before I said anything, my girlfriend jumped in. She said, $25. And they put in $25, and I got it for $25. It's happened... That has happened to me on two separate occasions. One with, yet again, the alien figure, or xenomorph figure, alien rhino, and a Studio Series Ironhide RC from the Bumblebee movie. Yet again, they asked me, like, they can't sell it because its due date is not on there, and I asked them how so, because the whole shelf section was filled with Ironhides and RCs. So I just told them the price was $22 and I can pay it in cash right now. So I finally got it.
Passageways unlocked. Come and get me.
Here. You've got incoming.
It's just a little annoying.
Thing got into cover.
But after seeing that with the Palpatine figure, me and my dad, we went up to Walmart on that side and he found Skiff Lando, where he's in the Skiff armor. And Dengar from the Bounty Hunters. But it just that target situation somewhat.
I'm sorry about back there. That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Okay. Yeah, it just worries me a little bit because right now the new wave of Halo Jazzware figures came out. And the one I'm missing is the Mark V Master Chief from Halo Combat Evolved. It just worries me because...
Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans?
Yes! But yeah, I'm just worried that they'll say, sorry, we can't sell this to you. But it's nothing, I guess. You know, that's the pros and cons for being a collector. Not a scalper. A collector. Let me just get that straight. Scalpers are another annoying thing that I've noticed. Like, for the Black Series, I could never find Echo. ARC Trooper Echo. Never could find them, because scalpers bought just almost all of them when they first came out. They didn't even focus on Obi-Wan Kenobi or Anakin Skywalker or Clone Pilot Hawk. No, they just went straight for Echo.
I'm shocked how quickly the Didact has unified these covenants.
Which is a little annoying. Any more people? I guess we're old. Just drop them already, please. Okay, I'm back.
LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday, mayday, code red. Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order. Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Rifle up. Contacts are engaging. Pressing forward.
Engaging
weapons
contacts.
Free, Chief.
Firing in contact.
Let him have it!
Oh, they're Spartans? Sweet. They're Spartan floors, so they're a little gross.
We got a Phantom inbound. Engaging. engaging. Still engaging enemies.
We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Yeah, let's show these Spartans how it's done. Their Spartan 4s are nothing compared to me.
Contact is locked down.
FOV is not clear.
Okay, let's go. I wonder if Jazzwares is going to come out with the Spartans I'm with.
Contacts are
engaged. Nice job, Chief.
Contacts taking
hit. Eliminating contacts.
Because all they have to do is just repaint Seraph Moment and put like more of an N-type body in the middle part. Hips, man hips, or something. Call it the mid drift. Because they're all the same. I'm wondering if the world of Halo is going to come out with a Scorpion. I'm really hoping they come out with a Scorpion, a Pelican, a Hawk, no, a Falcon from Halo Reach. Had the Falcon, it'd be cool. It'd be massive though, because the Mantis is massive too. The Mantis and the Warhawk. Which is weird, because I've noticed the other world of Halo, the small ones, the new wave is already out. There's like two versions of the Arbiter and a couple others.
My FOB is empty. Good work, Chief. No bravos in my FOB.
Actually, I think I might have seen them once in person. I can't remember. No, that was on YouTube.
Let's clear this sector. Security on friendly, watch lines.
Commander, the hangar bay doors are sealed tight.
But the lightning spark. Oh. Get on my way, dude. Move!
Check your space. Easy.
I don't want to run you over. Damn. Hunters, let's go. Haven't even run into a hunter yet.
Satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Oh. That man's a dick, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's move. Gunner on. Move out.
He's like, trigger that AI! It's just like, why? Where's that Mantis at? Where's my baby? Oh. Yeah, I think the Mantis is like a Spartan armor but for regular people. Yeah, that's like a shield.
The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
And voyeur!
Yeah.
I think this is like the only one of the few things I like about Halo 5 or 4 and 5 is the Mantis.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, I feel like Halo Infinite's vehicles, because I haven't played with the new update yet, they just feel really weak for some reason, because I've been seeing a bunch of videos where people are going to like a Mosquito, you know, Wasp, the pop into a Banshee or a Ghost, and just me, like, let's say I would shoot them with an assault rifle, or assault rifle, it'd just take the vehicle out, and I'm thinking, why though?
We're not doing Infinity any good down here if the Didact's linked in from the outer hull.
I was about to say, what is this, an elevator? But it's about time to go.
Chief Islaski, come in.
Go, Commander.
We've identified several Covenant jamming devices on the outer hull.
That might be how they're blocking the Infinity's defenses.
Exactly what we were thinking. Neutralize them so we can get our guns back online and show that satellite we're more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out.
Oh, I was about to say, come on, door open. Alright, I'm back. Oh. I wonder where the boots are. Well, am I? This is a Covenant remnants. They're mostly just the elites. They're like pirates or something.
Without a fight.
What do I do now? Let it rip. Off to all of them. So, what now? So I gotta get into something? Yes, sir. That looked pretty cool, I bet.
That's it. Mac controls the door.
Those things come from.
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately, they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Thank you.
Infinity to Gypsy Company?
The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in a recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
Okay, I'm back. The real's a dick. Like, Cortana's right, a little more intel with my intel. Or a little more intel with intel. Because that man could quite literally be sending us into a suicide mission and we won't even know. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. If you guys enjoyed it, please down in the comments below let me know why y'all enjoyed it. But if y'all dislike it, that's okay. Down in the comments below, let me know why y'all disliked it. But anyway, Primes, that's all I have for today for recording Halo. And yeah, I hope everyone has a wonderful life. And this is Jake James Prime, signing out until all are one.